I'll be showing you how to replace a CPU with a brand new one. Okay, let's get into it. So I already took the fan mount off, and now I'm going to just take this little lever, push it down, pull it out, up, and then lift this up, pull out your CPU, making sure that you don't bend any of these little pins here. You're gonna see this tiny little triangle right there. You're gonna line it up with that triangle right there, making sure that you don't break any of the pins. And then let's push it in, put this down, pull this up, and when it snaps, just push it down, latch it into place, and then put your new CPU fan on. And I know I'm not using any thermal paste because I don't have any. This thermal paste on here is just old thermal paste. So you can add a little pea-sized droplet of thermal paste onto your CPU. Okay, that's it for this video. If you want to subscribe, make sure, if you like my videos, please make sure to like, click the like button, and not the dislike button, and make sure to subscribe and follow my TikTok. It's Real Hatchet Gaming. Thank you guys for watching. I'll make a new video shortly. Alright, see ya.